Hello there, folks. My name is Walt, and welcome back to Amnesia Final Revelations, where I have been tasked with finding Aqua Regime. I think that's all I have to find. Yeah, because I imagine I get the blood for myself. And if I don't, I don't know where I would get it. But, I might be able to scrape it off the... Well, hang on a second. Like, let me see something. Like, okay. I'm sure I put the poison gland in, like, this or something. Like, no, There's actually, like, a lot of stuff. Oh, right, okay. So, it's probably not letting me do anything yet, because I probably need to first use the blood, which I don't have. But, yeah, so, I don't know where I'm gonna find Aqua Regima, because I'm not even sure, like, what it looks like, but... I guess the best place to check is going to be on the other side with the warden's office. I think. I'm not sure. God! This place is massive and dark, and I'm going to have to search through these cells again. I don't like going into the torture chambers. I really don't. Why am I being forced back into them? Nope. Alright, yeah, so I gotta go into the... This is gonna suck. Stare. See? No, open. I know there's gonna be a body there, if I'm not careful. Heart's pounding, hand is shaking, great. So my sanity is dropping like a fucking fly. Good to know. Oh, God. I can't be in these rooms for a long time. Or I'm kind of... Oh, what's... Oh, hang on, what's... Let me see, that memento. I need to find a lever in order to open the hatch. And the torture... Are you serious? I don't have a freaking latch. Oh God, don't lose your mind here. Not now, not here. But I'm glad I at least found out about that hatch. Otherwise, I would have missed it completely. All right. Don't bloody go insane on me. I'm very close to. I have a dagger, I have a hammer. I guess real quick I'll go try those just because, you know, a few tools. Let's see. Use the knife as a lever. Can't open it by hand. Well, yeah, that's why I'm trying multiple things. Alright, it's not even giving me the options. You know what? This isn't working. Real quick, just this last little thing. Oh my God. Stop the ringing in my ears. I'm done with that. Alright, lever. Wait. I was looking at it. Son of a bitch! That's... Okay. We need to go back. We need to get the lever and whatever... Something that we need is down there. And I'm just assuming... I'm going on the assumption that the blood we need is mine. Like, I'm just gonna use my own blood. Like... Because I don't want to have to find someone else's blood. I mean, that's gonna make things a hell of a lot worse. So, up, Chuck! Okay. And now, we take this, and we run all the way back. My sanity. My poor sanity is plummeting like a rock because I was an idiot and I ran out of oil. But then again, how was I ever gonna use any freaking... How much oil was I expected to use down here? Because holy crap, we've been... Alright, there we go. Wait. Oh! Yep, there we go. I have no idea what we just did. Like, is it gonna say... Oh! Oh! So that's how we get the blood! Well, you know what? That's all fine and dandy. Where the fuck is the Aqua Regima? Where is the Aqua Regima? We'll find this fucking Aqua Regima. Damn it! Where's the bloody Aqua Regima? Aqua Regima sounds fancy. It might be in the Sanctum, right? Aqua Regima! Okay. I ain't gonna fucking hark on. Where's the Aqua Regima? Where the fuck is the Aqua Regima? Alright, worth questioning and... Oh! Come, Simba! Allow us to ride into battle against the Crusaders! Okay. Probably would have been better if there wasn't just a dark scream, but I mean, fuck it. I got to jump on top of the lion. That's pretty freaking boss. I don't care what you say. Unless it's, ooh, what you say? Oh, the duly meant well, cause you did, ooh, what you... No, wait, I can't do it yet. Hang on. I can't commit suicide! That sucks! The kitchen seems like the only place we could really find it. Because I've searched the sanctum. We found the hammer in the sanctum. That was about it. And I mean, just looking around this, it doesn't look like there's a lot here. I'm kind of lost. I want to not be, but I'm lost. I'm like super freaking lost, and I want to find the... I gotta find this Aqua Regima. I've been going for 15 minutes, just been going on and on about how, oh, we're gonna find the Aqua Regima, we're gonna finish it up. I knew it! I knew you weren't there before! You bastard! My mind's playing tricks on me! You will not take me! So, I'm not even gonna bother, I might as well tell you all. I looked up where to get Aqua Regima, but I also noticed something really funny in the comments for this story. Hi. Fucking Aqua Regima bullshit. I noticed something funny in the comments, of this custom story. If you, go to the page for this custom story and you look in the comments, everything is like, how do I do this? And then the answer is 9 times out of 10, you're not supposed to do that yet. You're supposed to do something else because you're in chapter 1 and that's like a chapter 4 or 5 thing. And they're like, oh, okay. That is 9 out of 10 of the comments made in that, in this custom stories thing. And I find that hilarious.
Thank you, thank you. Here's your part of the deal. I let a prisoner named Jonathan out. It was nothing I intended. I was forced into it. I don't know why it was so important for them to get him free or what they plan to do. All I know is that they will make sure no one ever leaves this place, whatever that means.
You should come with me then.
Oh. Don't worry about me. I can get out on my own. Focus on catching up to those bastards.
Oh, I can't take... Oh, okay. So I guess that means, like, I'm done here, so... Okay, bye-bye. Wait, so... They said they're gonna try and... find the people who did this to Michael. Okay. So hopefully now... I can just use the elevator and get out of here. Because God knows I am so done with this place after this. Oh, man. Nope, still can't use that. Okay! Elevator broke. Slight problem in that. Oh, God, I've collapsed. Oh, Simba. My one and only friend down here. Please help. Am I... Uh-oh. I gotta get out. Where am I? Ah! I can't freaking see. Nope, that's wrong. That's absolutely wrong. Oh, Sanctum, Sanctum, let's head to the Sanctum. I hope that's right. Oh! No, this was not right. This was not all right. At least I don't think it was. Can I click on the coffer? Wait, what? Did I just trigger something? I thought I heard. Ow! I died. You must escape. Yeah, I kind of realized that. Thank you. I must get out of here. Alright, so that's done. So let's see. Ow. Pretty much immediate, like, ouch. So the elevator's out. I think that's what I'm supposed to get from that. I mean, yeah, and I think this way is kind of blocked off. Ow, again. I think I'm done. I don't think I figured this one out again. Alright, so, I mean, where do I go? Let's see. Oh, man, am I just gonna be completely freaking ow. Ow. Pretty much ow. I bet I jump in the river now. I bet that's how I get out, because the river's gotta run somewhere. Alright, let's go this way. I believe this is the right way. Yes! That's why there's stuff blocking the way out. What? Rocks! Oh no! Can't see at all. Why are the rocks blocking the way? Oh, super shaky. Oh man. Jumping in the fridge is my only way out. Jump! Okay, yeah, that was the right way. I did it. I think that's gonna be the end of chapter 2, too. Jesus, I think this episode is like 15 minutes of me searching for Akurajima and like 5 minutes of just freaking awesome action. Oh, am I in blood? I look like I'm in blood. Can I stand up and get out of the blood? Oh. Oh! I don't have a lantern anymore. That's good. Find a way out of the sewer. Oh, that music. Like, because this has been, like, this custom story hasn't had a lot of music, so it's kind of funny to hear that now. Alright. Oh. And now it's gone. The lantern and other light sources can't be used if the area is too humid. Okay. Okay, if that was it, then. Okay, that's... Okay. I was worried there for a second, like, am I gonna get infected with ghosts? But anyway, so, next time on Walt Plays Amnesia Final Revelations. Fuck the Akurajima, we'll get out of this place alive. That's pretty much all I can say. Later!